of meth for Coco anyways. Okay, here we go. Seriously. I missed the box. This... Ooh. Oh. Wait, I didn't know. I just hate when you don't, like... You get the extra life. Checkpoint. Sorry, I can't get that box. I can't. I could've... That's impossible. You can't get the life and jump at the same time. It's no. Uh-uh. Oh my gosh, I almost died. Oh, wow. Can I go back? I'm like really eager to get all of these boxes, to be honest. Crystal. Too much stuff is going on. Oh my god. What is he trying to do anyway? Wait, I just missed so many boxes. Oh my god. You're too nice, Coco. Oh my gosh, oh well. I'm not gonna get a perfect score, I know I missed like 3 boxes. Come on, Coco. Oh wow. I was dying at the 44 out of 51? Okay, Coco, yeah, yeah. That's a nice, cute tiger, okay? Let's get out of here.
Rash, Coco, stole the pretty crystals. Tiny, take them back in Gladiator Arena.
Sometimes he attacks too aggressively. Oh, it's Neocortex. Look at him. Oh my god. That pose. Oh my goodness. He's wearing the same outfit. He just have a freaking hat. Helmet on. Okay, what are you supposed to do? Oh, okay. Very simple. What? Oh, that's so not fair. I gotta see if I can hit this. Okay, good. You can hit him. Thank goodness. I thought it was like... Oh my gosh. I love his shoes. I love him. So boy, one more hit, you gone. Oh, I can't do it when it's shrinking. The controls vibrate and everything. It's too much. My eyes can't handle all of that. Look at Neo. He's like, no! Freak out, boy. Yeah. For more powerful belly flop, press X. Press the X button to jump and then press the X button to jump. Okay. Oh, that wasn't right. Wait, I want to do it right. Yeah. Yeah. And again. And again. And again. Boy, you got big crash. Heck no! Yeah! But you can do this head. Like, you can keep doing this? Seriously? Alright, I'm out. I'm out. That was too fun. Okay. I have to do my hair, like, at least, like, comb it out a little bit. And then put it in the bun or something. Oh! I can't believe this whole time.
Well done, children. By defeating Tiny, you have unlocked the gate to the next time travel area. Go back to the center of this time twister and save your progress if you wish. From there, you will see that the gate to the second time travel area is now open.
I forgot how he talks, though. All I hear is like when he won't say ooga ooga or ooga ba or something, you know? I forgot that he could actually speak and talk. I'll see you guys later, and thank you so much for watching. Peace out.